Hello everyone.
Hello teacher.
Yes, what's your name?
My name is Tom.
Very nice. What's your name?
My name is Lee.
Yeah, can you tell me what is your English name?
My English name is Peter.
Can you say it bigger?
My English name is Peter.
Peter. It's a very nice name. What about you?
Actually, I don't have an English name.
Yeah.
But I think I am Mike.
Mike, okay, I can call you Mike and Peter. So Mike and Peter, today we are going to do the final test. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes. Say it loudly, okay?
Yes.
Yeah. The first one, I am going to ask you some questions. The questions are very and really easy. You need to answer.
Yes.
Okay, so the first one, can you tell me what sport do you like the most? Peter first.
I like playing football.
Why do you like playing football?
Because playing football is very funny.
Very funny?
Yes.
Yeah.
Very interesting.
Interesting. I like it too. What about you, Mike?
Yes, I like playing football too.
Yeah, playing football too?
Yes.
Or do you play together?
No.
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 Sometimes.
Sometimes. If you play together, who will win?
I don't know.
Yeah, maybe equal is okay.
Yes.
Alright. And next one. Now, you have 2 minutes to talk to each other. You can ask him about family, hobbies, whatever you want. Okay, yes. 2 minutes. Ready?
Yes.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, go.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Mike. And you, what's your name?
My name is Peter. How old are you?
I am 13 years old. And you, how old are you?
I am 13 years old too. So how many people are there in your family?
My family is very small. There are only 3 members in my family.
3?
Yes.
Who are they?
They are my father, my mother, and I. And you, how many people are there in your family?
In my family, there are 4 people in my family.
Yes.
Yes. And who are they?
They are my mother, my father, my brother, and I.
Yes. And what is your hobby?
My hobby is playing football. What about you? What is your hobby?
I like playing football too.
Why do you love playing football?
Because I think it's really interesting and I think it's good for my health. And what's your birthday?
My birthday is on October 26th.
Very nice.
What is your birthday?
My birthday is on May 20th. How about your family? Who is the first one in your family?
The first one in my family is my father.
What does he do?
He is a teacher in primary school for a time.
Yes, and what about your mother? What does she do?
My mother is teacher too.
Yes,
she's teaching in high school in
Quebec. Yes, and what does she teach?
She teach her student in at school. So who is the first one in your family?
The first one is my family.
Okay, thumbs up. Great job, Peter and Mike. Yeah, you can talk very long conversation.
Yes.
Great job. And one more thing I want to ask you. Look at the camera, sit next to you guys. Alright. One more thing I want to ask you is about your dream. Your dream job. Who do you want to become in the future?
I think in the future, I will play a football.
Football player?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Yeah. Do you want to become a teacher like your mother?
Yes.
Yes, you're a teacher and football player.
Yes.
What football player or teacher?
I think I do all.
Do all?
Yes.
You teach students and then you play football?
In the future, I will sometimes teach.
Yes, sometimes teach. You teach math, you like your mother or English or history?
I teach English.
English? Oh, I love it. Yeah, same me.
Yes.
Yeah, very nice. And what about you, Mike?
I think I will be an astronaut.
Astronaut? Are you sure?
Yes, because I want to be the first people walk on Mars.
The Vietnamese first person in Vietnamese?
Yes, yeah. Walk on the Mars.
Walk on the moon.
No, the Mars.
Oh, the Mars? Yeah, yes. I like it. It's very interesting.
Yes.
And your dream is very big, I think so. And I hope your dream will come true. Just keep learning English and learn hard, study hard every day, alright?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, the next one, and now we are going to move to the topic parts.
Yes.
Topics. I have 7 topics here, and you are going to randomly choose one topic.
Yes.
And
yes.
2 minutes for each person, okay?
Yes.
So, yeah, choose one. Alright, your turn. Open it! What is your topic?
My topic is topic 4. Family and months in a year.
Yeah, very easy. What about you?
My topic is topic 7.
7?
Family and what food do you like?
Yeah, do you like your topic?
Yes.
Yes. Now who wants to be the first one? Alright. Mike, can you stand up?
Yes.
Yeah, and put the topic back. Put the topic back. Thank you. Now you will have 2 minutes to talk about your topic. And look at the camera, okay?
Yes.
So are you ready?
Yes.
Say loudly, alright?
Yes.
1, 2, 3, go!
Hello everyone, my name is Mark and I'm 13 years old. I am a student in class 7C at Denmark Secondary School. Today, I am here to tell you about my family and my favorite food.
Yes.
They are my father, my mother, and I.
Alright.
My father is the teacher, and my mother is the teacher too. They teach in high school, and me, I am a student. My father likes playing ball, and he loves chicken. But my mother don't like playing football. She likes playing volleyball.
Volleyball?
Yes. And she loves vegetables. She said to me she loves them because she thinks vegetable is good for her health.
Awesome.
But me, I don't like vegetable at all.
Yeah.
I like sausage. And I think sausage is very popular and I love sausage.
I like it too.
Yes, my favorite food is sausage and chicken. But sausage is the most.
Yeah, I like it.
Yes, and I also like playing football too.
Yeah.
Sometimes I play football with Hao and my father.
Yeah.
My dream in the future is to be an astronaut. And my topic is end.
Yes, alright. 2 minutes is over. Great job! Very nice. Okay, you talk more about your hobbies and your family. And what do you think about fruits? What food do you like the most?
I think I like all the fruits.
All the fruits?
Yes.
Yeah, what is the most? Apple, banana, or strawberry.
I like watermelon.
Watermelon, yeah, it's very big, right?
Yes, and it's red.
It's red. Yes. Lucky color.
Yes.
Yeah, I think so. Thank you, Mike. What about you? Yeah. What animal do? Oh, sorry. What fruit do you like the most?
I like.
Sit nicely, guys.
Lemonade.
Lemonade
is very
tasty.
Yes.
Yeah, okay, one more thing. Do you think vegetable is good for your health? What do you think?
I think vegetable is good for my health.
Yeah, what about you? What do you think vegetable is good or bad?
I think vegetable is good, but I don't like it at all.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, you should try it because you told vegetable is very good.
Yes.
So why don't you?
I try it, but a little.
Yeah, a little?
Yes.
Just a little. Alright. So next one. Oh, now we are going to move to the flashcard. I have a lot of pictures here. A lot of pictures in the course number 3. And now you are going to choose two pictures to talk about your topic today. Okay. Two pictures you like. Alright, it's okay?
Yes.
Yeah, now the first one. Look. The first picture you are going to talk in simple present tense. Simple present tense. Okay. Peter, can you say first? You only ask and you only answer him. 1 minute. Present simple tense. Got it?
Yes.
Alright, say lovely. And your mother is coming here now. Are you happy?
Yes.
Yeah, try your best. 1, 2, 3, go.
Hello.
Person in this picture.
What is she doing?
I think she is making a cake.
When does she make a cake?
I think she is making a cake in the kitchen.
In the kitchen?
Yes.
So, does she make a cake yesterday?
No, she didn't make a cake yesterday.
Only present simple tense. Only.
Why she didn't make a cake?
No, why does she only present simple?
Why does she make a cake yesterday?
I don't know.
Next one.
Yes, I think she is making a cake now.
So, what is she doing?
She.
High five. Yeah, number two. Now, it's only present simple tense. Do, okay? Present, do you, or does she, or do they?
Yeah.
Who, where, what, which, whatever you want. Alright, 1 minute, and you only answer him. 1, 2, and speak loudly, because the camera is very far. Ready?
Yes.
1, 2, 3, go.
Now, look at my picture. How many people are there in this picture?
In this picture, there are 7 people. In this picture,
what are they doing?
They went to church.
Why do they went to church?
Because they want to have religion.
Oh, research in religions?
Yes, and who is she?
She is a student.
And what does she do?
She runs? Yes.
And why does she run?
Because she very like church.
Yes. And when do they come to church?
She went to church twice a week.
Oh. And who is he?
He is her brother.
And what?
Yes.
What does he do?
He running in church. On church.
Yes, and.
Thumbs up, thank you, high five. Alright, and next one. Now, picture number 3, you are going to ask in past simple tense. Didn't, okay? Yes. Didn't, no, went. Alright, ready?
Yes.
1, 2, 3, go.
Hello, Wing. Today I will tell you about my picture.
No, you ask him. Ask and you answer.
Yes.
This is my picture. How many people are there in this picture?
I think there are a lot of people in this picture.
Very nice.
How are they doing?
They are having a birthday party.
So, who is she?
I think she is a student.
Yes.
And she is having a birthday on a party on her birthday.
So who are they?
I think they are her friend.
Yes.
Is her mother?
No, I don't. I don't think so.
Why?
Because she is so soft. She don't like her mother.
Can you how old is she?
I don't know, but I think she is 7 years old.
All right, that's how he is over. High five. And the last picture of you that you're going to tell in the future simple tense. Future will once. All right. Ready?
Yes.
1, 2, 3, go!
look at this picture, and now I will ask you some questions.
Yes.
Who is he?
He's a patient.
Very nice.
And what will he do tomorrow?
I think he will sleep in the hospital.
Yes. Why he has to go to the hospital?
Because he went to the hospital for an operation.
Yeah. Next one.
And will the doctor will examine him?
Yes. He make a lot of blood in the hospital.
Yes. And what is this?
This, I think, is water.
Yes. In water, this is interesting.
Yes, and will he go out of this hospital tomorrow?
No, I don't think he
will.
Because he's going to the hospital for operations.
Yeah, thumbs up, thank you. High five to each other. All right, put the picture smart. Thank you. And next one, we are going to move to the last part today, and it is you're going to make a story, okay? Make a story about the pictures you like, and it's very interesting. Choose two pictures you like. Okay, another picture. Yes.
Can I change?
Yeah, change, of course. Maybe this one. All right.
Yes.
And now, who wants to be the first one to tell a story? Okay, your turn too. Now, can you stand up? Picture number one, show everybody your picture. And now, are you ready?
Yeah.
1 minute and 30 seconds to make the story. Interesting, beautiful story, okay? One, two, three, go.
Look at this picture, and now I will tell you a story about my summer. Mm. This is a picture about me and my friends. We are going to swimming in a swimming pool.
Yes.
Yes, and they swim in a small swimming pool.
Yes.
There are a lot of houses on the side, a lot of apartments.
Yes.
And we have a lot of games to play in the summer.
Very
but
nice.
The games we like most is the swimming.
Mm-hmm.
In this picture is about me and my friend swim. Yes, in summer the weather is so hot.
Yeah.
So in this picture is in Sunday, and we go swim to plays with
what is the game you play?
Our friends.
Yeah, what is the game?
We have a race in the water.
Yeah, yes. Very nice.
And the first people go, the first people one is me.
Really?
Yes, and I am swimming so fast.
Yeah, okay, thumbs up. And you won, how did you feel?
I feel really excited.
Really excited, yeah, great job. Thank you, Mike. And now your turn, and you set up. Show everybody your picture. Now your turn to make a story, alright?
Yes.
Get it? 1, 2, 3, go.
Hello everyone, today I will tell you my picture. This is my picture. There are two people in this picture. This is me, and this is my father. I and my father go fishing today. My father say go fishing is very, very interesting.
Yeah.
So today I go fishing and I have many, many fish. I and my father go fishing for dinner. So the fish is run very fast. So I and my father can catch the fish.
Yeah, so you have no fish?
No, sometimes. Why my father go fishing with me? Because I and my father say I want to go fishing today for summer. is very hard, and I can position a swimming with my family.
Yeah.
And I very like it. So my turn.
Yeah, your turn. Yes. And how many fishes does your father catch?
My father catches many fish.
Yeah. Me. And does your mother cook fish for you for dinner?
Yes.
Yeah. Is it good?
I think good.
Yeah. Very good. Okay. All right. Thank you, dear. Your story is quite interesting. I think so. I like going fishing and I like going swimming too. Maybe someday we can do it together. All right. Going swimming and then go fishing in the Red River. You know Red River?
Yes.
In Hanoi, Red River.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah, maybe. Okay. Now the last time for you. Do you have the picture?
Yes.
Stand up, please. And now 1 minute 30 seconds for you. 1, 2, 3, go.
Hello, everyone. Today I will tell you about my picture. Here is the picture about my cousin. He is my uncle and she is my aunt. And he is their son. Their son is very funny and he's like playing football with me.
Yeah.
So in this picture, they do the shopping on Sunday. And today they are buying many things.
Yes.
Like tomatoes and lemonade and some fruit. She is my aunt and she has yellow hair.
Alright, keep going.
And she...
What happened?
She wears a red dress.
Yeah.
But after that, they have an accident with just with another big man. He is... Boom! She. Yes.
Shoot?
No. He is...
Hits?
Yes, he hit her.
Yeah.
But he don't say sorry to her. And he runs.
Yeah.
Yes.
Otherwise he's not good.
Yes, I think he's a bad person.
Yeah.
And my cousins were cried.
Yeah.
Because his mother was hit by a bad person.
Yeah. And then so, at the end of the story, are they happy or sad?
Yes, they're happy because the police will catch the man and he has to say sorry to her.
Yeah, okay, time's up. Thank you for very interesting story.
Yes.
I like it. Bad person is not have bad ending, have good ending, right?
Yes.
Thank you. Oh, your story is quite interesting. And next one, your turn. Now, you are going to make a very funny story. Okay?
Yes.
Relax. Look at the camera. 1, 2, and show it. Go!
Hello, everyone. Today I will tell you about my picture. This my sister. My mother said my sister has to do her homework.
Yeah.
Because tomorrow is her test.
Mm-hmm.
So my sister do her homework for tomorrow's test.
Yes.
My sister is very hardworking.
Hardworking, I think so. What happened?
She write and remembers she write.
Yes.
She remembers many work.
Yeah.
For tomorrow's test. She study many book.
Is she tired and then she cry?
No, she's not tired. She is trying to test for tomorrow.
Next one, you are
book tired. Is she? My sister always say book is good for my head.
Yeah, or brain, for your brain.
Yes, and she they need to have for test or thing. doing something.
Yeah, and what about you? Where are you and what are you doing right now?
And I study for test 2.
Yeah, so and I can see you. Maybe you run away and you play something.
Because this is her room, not my room.
Okay, I see.
I study in my room.
Yeah, really? Are you sure?
Yes.
Where is your mother? What are your mother doing?
My mother is
sleeping.
Sleeping and.
And you and your sister.
Watching TV.
Yeah. Okay. Time's up. Thank you. Yeah. I'm wondering. Your sister is very hardworking, and you are very hardworking too. You only learn and learn. It's very good for your future.
Yes.
Okay. We are done. The test is over now.
Yes.
Is it easy?
Yes.
Yeah. And relax. It's okay now. I think your test today is very good, very excellent. You can talk a lot of about yourself, a lot of information in your speech, and keep learning English. Keep doing that, and your dream will come true someday. You will become an astronaut, and you will become an English teacher.
Yes.
Okay? And when you become an English teacher, you have a lot of good students like you now. Okay, thank you very much. Thank you. Come here. Two of you high five to each other. Yeah, and say